Our referee, Jim McNally. Umpire, George Simonis. Linesman, John Sorrell. Line judge, Brian Gimbano. Back judge, Al Lorente. And timekeeper, Peter Jackson. The time is official. 13.
Speedy does. Speedy has him.
Yes!
3.
Come on, baby. Smell the fucking touchdown.
Good job, Pappas. Come on, good job. Get it. Get it.
I don't know.
Yeah.
He's got to attack the kid.
15 more. Holding on down for him.
Reverse.
There's a hole there.
That's the way.
There you go.
You still recording this, JC?
Yeah. Why shouldn't I?
Get in there, Camaro!
Tight right weak.
Lava.
Zero profile. Come inside. There it is. Kick out the dick.
Attaboy, Michael. Way to run it, fella.
Thank you. Personal foul, 15 yards against 10 o'clock.
Oh.
That's gotta hurt.
There you go.
Yeah!
And the pass is incomplete. By number one, Tim Jourdain.
Thank you.
Get me a new battery. Get me a new battery. No. New battery. Huh? New battery.
Thank you.
lead.
That's one of yelling for water.
I'm not fading on this shit. There you go.
Speedy's putting him on.
Thank you.
number 21, Mike Herbert in the backfield. Run by 33, Mike Vasquez.
Oh,
common for football.
Hit by number 23, Yuck Lee.
Usually they don't have a mannequin in the stadium. The time comes from the field. And he would run the clock in, but it wouldn't be official.
They accept or decline. They might decline.
I didn't see it. Yeah, there it is. Hey, George.
Take away.
45-yard line. And keep his eyes open, Frank. Counter Trey.
Nice play.
I don't think so. I don't think so. I can't. It's fourth down.
Yeah.
Here's the other quarterback, 12.
We want Hefner!
At least. This is.
Only on WNBC.
Right spot. Yeah. Number three, all right? Now he's in a five. He just dropped into a five. See it? He's clogging the middle, George. George, he's got nine men on line of scrimmage. Go get it! Oh!
Let it go. Let it go. Get away. All right. All right. All right. Well, he's hooked on 12. Now he's, look at him. He's got 9 men on the line of scrimmage. Look. All right, we got a couple. The end's head up. The defensive end is head up. He's head up. Come on, Abby! Come on, Abby! Go, Abby! Go, Abby! Oh, one man! Oh, that's a first down.
Get hard! Attack! Sack!
There he is. There he goes, he's in a six again. He's in a six. Come on, bro. Come on, Danny. That's it. It's a flag.
Personal foul.
There he is.
Well, you're at 11, man.
Here he comes. Oh, Gruber, he's outside. Michael's right there.
Second and six.
What is that? Thank you.
reception by number one, Kim Jordan.
Mattis's bedroom.
There you go, Chief.
Unfortunately, you do have the option to redecorate your private quarters as you see fit.
Good, I got a few ideas.
We'll put the velour industry on full standby. Through those doors is your dining room, and across the way, the bath. Through here is your study. You must, in the harsh light of public scrutiny, exhibit all of our virtues and none of our shortcomings.
Wait a minute. I thought all I was supposed to do was get dressed up and wave. I don't even know what our virtues are.
You will learn soon enough. I'm afraid it's a god's burden to bear. Unfortunately, it must be borne by a man. Good evening, Your Majesty.
Sky fits heaven, so ride it. Child fits mother, so hold your baby tight. Lips fit mouth, so kiss them. And the face they adorn remind you of someone you once knew, some hot night long ago. Familiar as these blue jeans that fit like a glove, like an old lover coming back for more. Curved into the shape of your thigh like they were custom made to do just that.
When a woman buys Monistat 7, she's getting more than just a cure. She's getting the number one doctor-recommended cure for yeast infections. And she's getting a cure that starts to work the first night. But maybe more importantly, she's getting peace of mind.
Hi, is this the nurse?
Because only Monistat 7 has a nurse answering our 800 number. In case a woman has a question and needs to talk to someone. Monistat 7, more than just a cure.
Will you marry me?
Prince Andrew?
A modern-day fairy tale.
You do know what you're letting yourself in for.
Sarah will learn to fit in. That became a royal scandal.
If we give her enough rope, she'll hang herself.
Stand there.
Fergie and Andrew.
Thank you.
Vanessa Koch, Elena Johnson, and Sarah Donahue.
Yeah, Jamie, go. Wallet. 1 month later, her appointment book.
Hey, Alex, were you upstairs?
I can't complain right now.